I experience the world through my feelings. Tight stomach, jittery hands, shortness of breath are all signs of inner work manifesting outwardly. Everyday life affects me deeply, and the spirit of something will linger with me for weeks. I have a strong intuition and feel this in my body. When I listen, I am often right. But I can get stuck in the negative feelings too, the I'm not good enough, I'll never be anything special, I am fundamentally misunderstood. I am learning to accept my feelings while also knowing they do not define me. My feelings guide me, but they are not the essence of who I am.